Anyway, let's get into our music review, man. We've got 25K, Pele Machiavelli.
Attridgeville.
You said this guy comes from a dangerous place.
Hey, bro. Sourceville. Attridgeville. Attridgeville is the pits, bro.
I don't think it's more dangerous than Gandla over this weekend. Oh, this weekend.
Those matches. Yeah. Those matches. He's the dealer.
Aight. Yeah. That is 25K Pele Machiavelli. I want to say a few things, two things. Before you jump on, since you are our translator for this shit. Right. Firstly, we need more basketball courts. The nigga was playing basketball in a netball field.
Bruh.
Dope visuals, but I think the government needs to do something about that.
Yeah.
Right? Second thing is the vixen, the video vixen.
The leading lady.
Yeah. The leading lady.
She's literally the only lady there.
Yeah, fuck. There's a lot of dicks. Anyway, look, what do you think of the song and how do you feel it encompasses, what is this, the right term?
Yeah, encompasses.
Encompasses. What 25K is, because I only know him, to be honest, before this, from that song called Culture Vulture.
Yeah.
Is he improving? Is it better? Is he hitting it with this one? Translate.
He hit it at the park with this one.
Oh, yeah?
The title of the song relates to what he's saying in the song.
Mm.
The first line, I'm from a place that's famous for hijackings, killings, and kingpins.
Oh.
Throughout the songs, he raps about those things.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So basically, he's telling us, you know,
His hood,
you know.
Oh, okay.
That most of the cars in his hood are hot.
Yeah.
So you can buy it, but you can't drive it.
Yeah.
Selling nyaupe in his hood is a game. It's like it's a common thing.
Mm.
You know, things like that. You know, the kingpins are running wild in Pele, you know. So yeah, Pele is Attridgeville, so it's the nickname for Attridgeville, and he's the Machiavelli of Pele. So he's telling Pelindaba. So the full name for the place is called Pelindaba.
Mm-hmm.
So he's telling the stories of Pelindaba and how everyday life is in Pelindaba. At the end of the song, you'd hear there's a you know, a local radio presenter
telling stories about
how, you know, crime is tough in Pele.
Yeah, yeah.
So he's basically telling Pelindaba stories, and it's a very nice song. You hit it at the park with this one.
Oh, okay. No, that's fucking awesome. All right. Yeah. So the next, I think I've said my part, man. I can't translate anything
else. You can't translate anything else.
The next thing, I'm just going to be commenting on the video.
Nah, man, it's a great thing.
Like, but yeah, man, it's a dope track. I like the flow, man. It sounds dope. And if you're saying what you're saying is being said on the song,
yeah,
it actually talks to what we've always wanted. People must be authentic and talk about their lived experiences. Because other people are going through that, especially if you come from that environment. And some of it can give hope to those guys that they can make it out of there and shit like that. So
that's exactly what he's saying in the song.
Oh, shit.
Literally.
Next time I'm translating.
What he's saying is literally trying to make it out.
Yeah. All right.